Jujur, gue pengen benci jembatan kayak gini loh.
Okay, take it slow.
Pelan-pelan, 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 pelan-pelan. Ih, bangsat, jatuh gua.
Oh, God.
Harusnya jatuh gua. Itu penjara apa bukan itu? Kamu kita tenang aja kita ya. Tidak, aku mau jatuh.
I can do this.
Dua kali, masih dua kali.
Sam's pack. Sam! They must have come this way. Is anyone listening? Please respond.
Mulai kedinginan gua. Mungkin gua harus nyalain api unggun mungkin gua harusnya. Astaga, tinggal satu perut gua. Di sini nanti ntar gue skip aja videonya ya, biar cepat. Ini gue skip aja ya videonya. Udah pagi, sekarang kita terusin lagi perjalanan kitanya.
I can't just sit here.
Ini gua harus kemana ini?
I've got to find something to eat. Oh God, what's going on here?
Ada.
Wait.
Ada panas.
I can use that bow.
Udah mati orang. Di sini kita harus ngambil panahnya di atas itu. Ini punya jalan dulu kemana jalannya buat ngambil panah di tubuh orang itu. Ini ada sini jalannya. Ini ada ini ambil lagi. Ada ini apa nih? Panahnya. Ambil. Oh kita ini jalannya. Kita ngobak ini. Ini.
Can't hunt with my bare hands. I need to find a weapon. I can do this.
Dan cuma aja atau gue juga kaget gue.
Let's see if this thing still works. Just remember Roth's training.
You can have the best form and technique in the world, but it won't mean a thing if you can't focus. The key to using any weapon is focus.
So hungry. We need to find something to eat.
Kita di sini harusnya buat buat kita makan nanti. Oke, ada nih. Ya kan, gue kok kabur, mau kabur ya, mau kabur. Kemana dia, kemana dia? Kejar, 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 kejar. Maafin gue ya, maafin gue. Maafin gue. Maafin gue, maafin gue. Gak tega gue mereka. Pasal gue butuh makan, butuh bunuh lu. Sedih gue ngeliatnya.
Right, back to camp.
Sini gue kembali ke perkemahan yang api unggun itu buat membakar.
Alright, urusannya. You won't always have some fancy gadget to tell you where you are. If you can learn to read the land and the stars, you'll always be able to find your way home.
Jangan-jangan jalannya. Jadi di sini, oh ya, ini jalannya.
This is Conrad Roth, captain of the Endurance. We are shipwrecked on an island inside the Dragon's Triangle.
Roth!
Lara!
You're alive!
Easy, easy. Are you okay? What happened?
I remember the beach, and then it went black and I woke up in a cave. There was this crazy man, Roth, and a dead body.
Oh, God. Where are you now, Lara? Are you safe?
It was so horrible. It's all my fault. This is all my fault.
Lara, listen to me. I sent an SOS from the Endurance before I abandoned her. Hopefully someone caught it. I've spoken to the others. We're regrouping at my location.
Please come and get me.
I have to stay here. You can do this, Lara. Remember when we climbed Snowdon? You said the key was knowing that all you've got to do is just keep moving. Remember everything I've taught you, Lara. You're ready for this. And keep your radio on.
Okay.
Okay. Mungkin gua stop sampai sini dulu. Kita terusin lagi ke part 3-nya.